Left-hander Tim Burdick comes on to face Jay Bruce. Maybe the only man he faces here, much as was the case with Fernando Abad, who faced Votto leading off the eighth inning. It will now be the left-hander Burdick facing the left-handed batting Bruce to start the night. Jason Michaels, who pinch hit, remains in the game to play left field. And Carlos Lee moves to first base. So here's Burdick and here's Bruce. And a high fly ball, center field. He hit it a ton. It's gone. And the 2010 Central Division Championship belongs to the Cincinnati Reds. Jay Bruce explodes the first pitch into the grass and straightaway center field. He is being mobbed by his teammates. They met him at home plate. They ran him up the first base foul line. They're approaching the mound. The bullpenners are coming out, and everybody's getting in on the celebration at the mound as the crowd roars here at Great American Ballpark. The first pitch, he rockets onto the lawn in straightaway center field. His 22nd home run of the season, and this one belongs to the Reds. What a scene down on the field. The players, it all belongs to them. Out.